Lewis Hamilton's Mercedes dangles past hotel window as Formula One superstar watches on. The Formula One superstar's W14 was seen being crammed perilously close to a nearby hotel at an extraordinary height after a crash in final practice at the Monaco Grand Prix. With the clock ticking down in the third practice, Hamilton went straight on at Mirabeau and planted his car into the wall. It was an error-filled session in Monte Carlo, but Hamilton's was more costly than any other.